How'd you pick one?
Hey.
What'd you get?
15 MO.
Okay, so show me on a dental form here. Type it on. The surfaces and the tooth.
So 15.
Yeah, find 15 and the surfaces. You can use this as a pointer to show me. You sure?
Yeah.
Why don't you count from the very beginning? There are no wisdom teeth on that dental form. That might be throwing you off.
Yep, it was. Okay.
So there's no wisdom teeth. This tooth would be tooth number two, right?
This one, yeah.
Yeah.
So then this is.
Right.
The teen medial.
Right. Okay. Good. Over here, job. Woo! Get this one out here.
Sphenoid.
Sphenoid. Okay, show me where the sphenoid is.
In here.
Is there somewhere where you can access it from? Inside here?
Yeah. Characterized by its
weak bat wing
shape.
Now you're just showing off.
All right,
Betty. Bat wing, the bat wing. Okay. All right, let's do the practical portion here.
Okay.
So I want you to pretend like he's a brand new, out of the waiting room.
Okay.
So he is a patient that's sitting there without anything on. So what are you gonna do to prep him first? And we're gonna do the tooth that you showed me earlier, which is 15 ml.
Okay.
Okay. We're gonna be doing a filling, a composite filling.
Okay.
Okay. So go ahead and prep him and do everything you would do.
To be prepped for his anesthesia.
Yeah, what else are you going to do before we even start?
Tell
for
him. His protective eye.
Okay. So walk me through the steps. What's the very first step? For a filling procedure.
I'm sick.
Okay,
I'm sick. All
right. What's the name of that injection?
The posterior superior
alveolar. Good. It's infiltration, right? Okay.
Yes.
So. All right. Ready?
Numb is to prepare the tooth.
Okay. He gets numb really fast, so he's ready. Ready?
Ready, yeah.
so where are we going to be placing?
Right here, and then I need to put there on the mirror.
Yeah, on the mirror. And you want, where's the bevel going to be in relation to the arch? The double of the high of that?
I'm buckle.
Buckle? The,
yeah.
The double.
Oh, okay. This, oh, it's going to be parallel.
Parallel
so
to the teeth, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, we prepped it.
Okay.
So what's the next step?
Prime and bond.
Prime and bond, okay. So just pretend like you're putting the actual prime and bond on the brush there.
Okay.
Okay, let's get everything exactly right. So
okay.
We're down here at the chin, right?
Right.
Okay.
Okay.
Good. Okay. Next step.
Cure
the prime and bond, or cure the bond?
Yep.
Take this. Okay. So what's the next step here?
You're going to fill the tooth. Check the bite.
Inclusion. Okay. So I say, sir, can you tap for me? Tap, tap, tap. Okay. There's one little high spot, so let's go ahead and adjust it. Special instructions?
Yes, he may have some tooth sensitivity, hot or cold for a few days, that is normal.
Okay.
And,
any precautions?
I think not with the phone, right? No.
Yeah, how about be careful with the area that's numb? And
oh, yes, sorry. Chewing, be careful when you're chewing, eating, you might want to wait a little bit so as you don't bite your cheek or tongue.
Cool. Good job.
Mm-hmm.